Overtime winner for him in game three. Now it's the Leafs' turn. Here's the rookie, Knies. Knies lost the handle. In comes Tavares. Tavares picks it up. John Tavares. He's going to bank it off the boards to himself. Back in it goes. Knies. Tavares again. Tavares against the right turn. Shoots! They score! It's deflected in front. And the Leafs, for the first time since 2004, win a first-round series.
Will be kind of an innocuous play. Good battle along the wall. Come out from behind the net. Not a huge scoring chance. Just turn around and wing it. And it goes in off of Darren Radish's left skate. Vasilevsky, even when it's in, doesn't know that it's in. Watch Vasi's reaction here. Coverage in front of the net. No such thing as a bad goal or a bad shot, excuse me, in overtime. If you watched the Carolina game last night, you would see that as well. This one, it ends tragically for the Lightning.